Whether you're enjoying the day on the beach or hiking in the mountains, you always want to protect yourself from the sun using sunscreen, and naturally the one with the high sun protection factor. But did you know that there are some nanoparticles in your sunscreen to protect you from the sun? Nowadays, the key ingredients of the sunscreen are minerals to protect us from sunburn. They can be microscale size, but also nanoparticles with a size range of 1 to 100 nanometers, which is 100,000 times smaller than the diameter of human hair. As scientists are still debating if the nanoparticles in the sunscreen are harmful or not, they have to be strictly regulated, especially their quantity. As such, their quantity has to be measured. And for that, we need to develop different analytical methods. The actual state of the art analytical methods to analyze nanoparticles present in the sunscreen are tedious and time consuming. The main aim of my research is to develop fit for purpose analytical method that will analyze nanoparticles present in the sunscreen and their quantity in a short period of time. This analytical method is called multi-detector field flow fractionation, or simply FFF. Using this analytical technique, I will be able to take any sunscreen from the supermarket and check if the nanoparticles are present in and in which quantity. As a result, I can say to regulators if this sunscreen is safe for use or not. So next time when you are in the shop and look for a good sunscreen to protect you from the sun and you see nano label, be aware that the nanoparticles present in the sunscreen are safe for use and will definitely protect you from the sun.